African dance. It's one of my favorite things to do. It just makes me feel so happy and joyful, and I love sharing it with others. Do a warm up, and then we're going to work on some traditional West African moves.
Hit, step, step, step.
I usually work with people who have never done African dance before. But it's a great way to free your body, to free your mind, to exercise, and to feel good, and to move to a live beat. I was interested in not only the music, but what the dance steps would be, and the fact that it's kind of aerobic. I mean, it is aerobic. And look forward to coming back again. I feel like African dance is for all human beings.